Artie's Oomoo. Now this is classic Mclaren Vale Shiraz. This is a strongly fruit driven wine. It's in the value for money spectrum and I just love it. This is the wine you could drink in a barbecue, really anywhere, and you could cellar it for a year or two if you want.